I was just curious. The counting of the Omer seems to be a very unique mitzvah that if somebody misses the opportunity to count one day, then they lose the privilege of counting with the bracha for the rest of the time. Yes. So let's say on Hanukkah, if somebody forgot to light one night, they could still light the next night with a bracha, or Sukkot if they forget to do an esrog. Why is this so unique that if a person like forgets to do it one day or doesn't do it one day, they lose the privilege of continuing to do this mitzvah? It's like taken away from them.
Interesting question. Yeah. So how come over here, by Sfiras HaOmer, if you forget one night, of course it's different of opinion, but some opinions say you lose it, you can't count from then on, you lost one night. And if you lose one day of Hanukkah, you see the next one, you can't light Hanukkah, you light the next night, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The answer is because counting means keeping a cheshbon, keeping a amount of days that you're counting. It's one that's connected to the next one. If you miss one day, you missed it. You have to count 49 days. By Chanukah, there's no mitzvah to keep a cheshbon. It's a different mitzvah every night. You light Chanukah candles. You don't have to keep a track. The whole word of counting is if you miss something, you're not counting. I'm counting my $1 million, $1 million, $2 million. You miss one of them, so you don't have the right. You don't have the right amount. You're missing the whole point of counting. The counting means that you know what you're doing. Everyone's connected to the next one. If you don't have two, you can't have three. So, but if you don't want first Hanukkah, you can have second Hanukkah. It's not one and two and three. It's just every night's a different mitzvah. But if you miss one night of counting, if you're counting your money and you miss one thing, so you're not counting, you have the wrong cheshbon. You have to, counting means you have continuity, you know what you have. If you're missing one, you don't have the whole total. If you count, if you miss one night and you count the next night three, so you come to Shavuos, you count 48 instead of 49. You don't have an amount. The amount you lost, the amount is not, it doesn't add up. That's the whole thing of counting is you're adding up, you're counting one thing and keeping a total of each one. You want to come to the proper total at the end. If you miss one, you're not coming to the proper total at the end. So that's the whole thing of counting. You know what you have. If you don't count it right, you don't know what you have.